Is dead after a crash in Schuylkill County. According to the Lehigh County coroner, 82-year-old Mary Pfeiffer passed away yesterday. Officials say she was driving a car along Route 61 near Oryxburg earlier this month when she hit another vehicle. She was taken to the hospital in Lehigh Valley, where she died.